Clive Tilsley. This is EA Sports FIFA 07 in the commentary box with me today, Andy Gray.
And it's a great place to be, I tell you. Looking forward to the game.
The local rivalry between these two clubs is just part of life in Barcelona. Everybody supports one club or the other. There are no neutrals in this city today.
Oh, absolutely not. We know it's the Giants against the Minnows many ways, but it's still a local derby. And to the people of this city, hugely special.
He's a problem. And there's the first goal!
Well, this goal's a credit, but it's as simple as that.
What a finish! What a finish! Iniesta, Xavi, played a nice ball, he's trying to shrug off the defender, here's Cristiano, oh what a finish that is!
You won't see a better goal in that whole season, that's as good a build up as I've seen, pass after pass, and then to have a finish at the end of it, exceptional.
It's just the start he would have wanted, a goal on his very first appearance. Ronaldinho, chance to cross it, angled in, fine header, is this his chance? No way past him there, ball's out of play, it'll be a corner kick, stunner, absolute stunner!
Oh that's just magical, it's an unbelievable finish.
It was a classic header, beautifully timed. The lead is theirs, it's 2-1 now. Nice header. And the pass finds him totally unmarked. Headed out of danger. It's Xavi now. That's a foul. And he can have a few complaints if he goes into the referee's book for it. It's a yellow card then. The referee laying down the law.
Now, he just can't argue with that decision, Clive. He's deserved to be booked.
Against the bar.
Oh, yes! He's put it back on terms.
Just don't save those.
You can't help but feel that goal will act as a boost. They've got a chance to go on and maybe seize the initiative now. Goalkeeper just managed to reach that. Turned out of harm's way. Messi. Iniesta. Cristiano Ronaldo. Brilliant!
Well, that's a real coach's goal, if you want. Doesn't miss them. Gets plenty of them. You see why.
It's going from bad to worse for the goalkeeper. He's having what they call a nightmare. And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages. There's a chance to cross it. He's got it over. He got there to go!
You're never sure when you've only got a one-goal lead, but now they've doubled it. Surely that's comfort zone.
Keeper must feel like he's been facing a firing squad today.
play clear.
There's the full-time whistle.
That's going in for two. When you control the play like they have today, and your confidence is high, there's only one result, a win.
Andy, I've enjoyed your company. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Rest up, ready for the next game. We'll see you then.